Let's go, champ. Today we're going to be playing something a little bit different. It's called Age of Gladiators. It's a strategy game, and we're going to start a brand new game. Choose a portrait. I'm going to be the girl. Paulina. Choose your name. She's going to be called Berlina. Choose an origin. Yeah, I'm going to be the merchant. Start with a load more denarii, which is just coins. Game options. Oh, looks good. Let's have some female gladiators as well. So basically what happens in this game, you own your own gladiator school or ludus. You have to compete versus the other bosses who are shown here. Fight inside, you know, large arenas and coliseums. Battle your gladiators against theirs. And hopefully you can build up your wealth, get better gladiators, and basically get them to the highest rankings in the world. So, where do we start? To start with, let's go to... let's go to my staff. Let's hire some staff so we can get some fighters in. Start with, we need some scouts so we can actually locate some people. We don't have that much money, so we need to be on a little bit of a budget here. Let's just get one good guy. And with training as well, help level our gladiators up. Let's get Kato. He's good. We're not going to get any more than just one at the moment. Doctor's vital when your gladiators get injured in battle. We're going to get this guy. See, this guy's kind of an all-rounder. Maybe I do need to spend a bit on these people. And a blacksmith to look after our weapons. Now, I don't think we need that much on a blacksmith at the moment. So, kind of need an all-round guy. Oh. Okay, let's just go for it with him. Okay, now recruit. See what gladiators we've got out there. I always start by looking for the ones with the highest amount of health. If they have low health, regardless of how good they are, if they have low health, they will die. This person looks very good. 25-year-old. Got C+ on strength. I think that's strength. A+ on stamina, agility, reflexes, dexterity, and a B+ on intelligence. Costs 8,000, but they look like they are the real deal. Let's hire them. Who else have we got? This person here is pretty poor. This person's quite good, but their strength. So let's just get these two in. Just so we got three to start off with. Okay. We can then work our way up. Hopefully we can get more staff in, etc. So we go to our stable of fighters. Here are our three. They're in transit at the moment, so we can't do anything for a while. So let's just end the turn. That's how much I spent. Okay, I have got some more mail. Let's have a look. Oh, it's just all my people saying hi. Cool. And they should have now landed. Awesome. So you got their salaries, their morale, and their record, hopefully, when they start doing some fights. Let's try and book them in on some fights. Let's go to the calendar. So we've got three events scheduled for this month. We've got one on the 6th of March, I presume it is, the 8th, and on the 15th. Now, to avoid injuries, I might do one exhibition match now. And then leave it for the rest of the month. So we're just going to fight one of them, who's then going to hopefully fight again, as long as they win, on the 15th of March. But before we do that, I think we need to... where is it? In the market. I think we need to get him some weapons. So let's look at who we've got, first of all. So this is Clodius. Only 5 foot tall, 25-year-old. Poor charisma. That means the fans aren't really going to take to him that well, which is a bit of a shame. There's no way of knowing that. And his weapon speciality is a Lancia. Cool. Next up. Aelus. Again, only 5 foot, 18-year-old. Average charisma. Low greed. So he won't need that much off me. He won't be wanting salary increases. And his weapon is a Pugio. And a Seeker. This guy's 5 foot 10. He's a bit older. He's got really great charisma. So let's get him. So we need a Seeker, a Lancia and a Pugio, so try to get them. And they get really good ones just because they need good weapons to do well. Seeker, Lancia, and there isn't really a good Pugio, so let's just go for this one. Now we can equip them. He needs that. He needs that. And he needs that. Can't have any armor at the moment because they need to level themselves up a bit first of all. So let's get one of them in an exhibition match. Probably do it for... I'm going to send this middle person here in, Aelus. We're just going to send him in against a wolf. They get a little bit of a cash reward and they get some good XP as well. So we can choose our combat stance. Now, generally, I think if you've got better stamina or a lot stronger stamina than your opponent, you should go out defensively and sort of drag the fight on a bit to tire them. If you've got a lot better strength, then you should, you know, attack. It also depends on their health as well. You know, his health's lower than me, so if I go out strong, I should still be able to beat him. In this situation, I'm just going to stick with normal and we'll see how we get on. Surely I can't lose against a wolf. So you can either watch it like this, so it comes up with the text of what's going on, or you can just skip it and find out the final result. And dead, we killed the wolf. Okay. And we got a little bit of money, but not a lot. So he's now fatigued, but he's not injured, thankfully. So he's fatigued for 11 days. Which should make him just available to fight then, so I've worked that out really well. Okay, next turn. And okay, the following day this. So we're going to enter this this match. Okay, who should we look to fight? I'm going to go against Paoli. Okay, actually, average level 2. Let's go against this guy. Let's start off slow. We're going to go for our slightly weaker person, Corvinius. Not that confident about this guy. So you can actually bet. So I can bet 8,000 on Convinius winning to get myself some extra coin and then we can share something. So let's just leave it as no change. So he doesn't really want that much anyway, so we'll let him have that. So I could bet on the opponent as well. At the moment it's just even odds. I'm going to leave it because I'm not that confident with this guy. Obviously we've never seen him fight before. So strength is much better, but stamina is weak. His stamina is pretty poor anyway. His health is about the same, but we're a lot stronger than him, so I'm going to go out aggressively. I don't want to take the fight long because my stamina, and hopefully we can just kill him early on. And let's find out what happened. Yep, it worked. So we got 12,000 back in our purse, and we did kill him. It will either come up with the skull and crossbones or just the X, which means that they're just injured, and the crowd has seen mercy. He's not injured, he's just fatigued as well, which is good. He's out for 10 days. We've got Claudius, who's fighting in a couple of days' time. Got some bail. A lucky win. Got body, mate. Sent his crippled fighter into the arena to die. Take some shine away from my win. Okay, so we're going to fight this guy again because he was pretty crap. So send Claudius out there for his first fight. There's quite a large purse. Obviously, it's got a larger audience here. We're in a bigger arena. So he's got high greed. So he's going to get really unhappy with me if that's all I offer him. So I will offer him a bit more because what I'm going to do, I'm confident in this lad. I think he's got really good potential. He's got good odds. So I'm going to stick 14 grand on him to win this fight. He's against a decent opponent though, but he is weaker and he has worse stamina and he's got worse agility and worse reflexes, better dexterity and worse health. So I should just be able to fight normal. I've got a better weapon as well. There should be nothing that this guy can do to actually affect me. Fingers crossed. And I was right. Okay, so he got spared. You don't see the skull and crossbones or the skull there. That means he got spared. Crowd were impressed by the losing fighter. So I did win some money. the odds are around the different way to what we would naturally see. So where it was like 3-1, it's, you know, 3-1 on. Those of you that actually understand gambling, because I certainly do. So, okay, so we've got a little challenge that we might have to do. Chance of success is only 30%. A man approaches you claiming to have contract with a disgruntled trainer working from a competition boss. He has offered to help him escape for a price. The trainer will return to teach your fighters. Okay, so it cost me 5,000 denarii to try and send this guy on this mission, but if it's successful, I will get one of the other, you know, boss's trainers, which will be good. So I'm going to give it a chance with this. It's only 5,000. Who am I going to send? Select up to 3 fighters to assist. Oh, this is maybe not a great idea. Sending all my 3 fighters. If they all get hurt out there, then I could be in a really bad way. But let's give it a try. Let's give it a try. Failure. Shit. Crap. Oh, bollocks. Okay. So he's out for 18 days now. He's injured and pretty much dead out for the most part of a month. And he's fatigued for 7 days. Not ideal. We're going to need to get some better people in. He hasn't delivered anyone better at the moment, so we're going to go to staff and we're going to get another scout in. Get this guy. Hopefully he can deliver some better people. Oh, no, wouldn't bank on it. So we've got Miranda. I think right now we can't be that fussy. Let's just get him in. See how we get on. So they're going to be here in 3 days. At the moment, we've got a fight at the end of the month, which we're not going to be able to put anyone forward to. Hopefully these new guys have a little bit. Still got a few days left, okay. So I could, in theory, send one of them on a little exhibition fight to just see how they get on against a wolf, get them some XP. But I don't know what next month the next month might hold. There might be like one or two fights straight away, in which case I wouldn't have any, you know, available fighters, which is literally the worst thing that can happen. You don't want to go past an event and not be able to put anyone forward. So we've got another few days left. Might be interested in sponsoring. So it costs a lot to sponsor something, but it gives you more purse at the end of it. So it's kind of, you know, you pay more and you get more back. But yeah, at the moment, I've nowhere near enough money to be worrying about things like that. Let's just enter this. It's only mild hype, so it's not going to be a big event. Only 11,000. Let's go against this guy again. He's still pretty rubbish. So, actually, before I do that, I need to check out my new fighters. Miranda, 6'3", great charisma. This guy could have potential, and his weapon is a haster. Oh, and we have a female warrior. She's 5'8". She's 40 years old. Pretty sure back in them days, she was really old. Charisma's great as well. She's a Fascina. So we need a haster and a Fascina. Let's go to the market. Haster. Oh, and there's a rubbish Fascina, but it'll have to do. You can't go in unarmed. The armor, yeah. Okay. Let's go for this. We'll go with the... this guy's stats are pretty poor, other than his strength. His health's decent. But her stats, like stamina and her agility, are really good. But her health's pretty poor, so... let's just go with this guy. Got high greed. Give him a bit. He's the massive favourite for this fight. So I'm going to lump 5 grand on him. Their guy is... Yeah, he's pretty rubbish. His health's poor. Everything's pretty much poor. Let's just go out aggressively. Let's beat him up because my guy's stamina's crap. So should be able to destroy him. Oh, shit. He died. Oh, crap. That is the worst situation I could be in right now. So he's gone. for good. He ain't coming back. That's another fighter loss. Thankfully, this guy's back after one extra day, and we still got this girl to add to the fight. Doesn't help like bet on that one as well. So, an easy victory. I'm gonna absolutely stab this guy. So you still like you can interact with the bosses as well. So I can look at their fighters, I can speak to them, try and trade, try and sell some fighters, try and buy some fighters off them and things like that, which is pretty cool. So what have we got on this month? Okay, we've got a massive event. So I need to send forward my best fighter, which is I think it's this guy, Claudius. He's had only 400 health. So Claudius, but he's fatigued for 11 days, which isn't good. I don't think he's going to make that. No, it's in 3 day time. So we're going to need to send through one of our. Actually, this person's fought before. Let's send them into it. And then it's the other one we can send. But it's out for 16 days. Jesus. Okay, their health will come back. Obviously, they're just down for the moment. Okay. Is there anyone else who's arrived? Oh, nice. We've got some new fighters to hire. So this guy's stats not great, but health 711, that is massive. Rikimar. Let's get Rikimar in. I don't think we can hire anyone else until we level up or we upgrade our Ludus. Okay, we've got a capacity of 10 now. Cool, okay, I need more fighters, so that's okay. There's some good people about as well. Anything over here? Has this guy got anything for me? No, he was rubbish. And now we have some more fighters coming in. Hopefully we can put up a really good show in now. So they arrive in 3 days, so we can probably do an exhibition now. So let's go for... This is the girl, isn't it? Yeah, okay, so she's never fought before. So let's put her in a little exhibition fight. Just versus a wolf. Stamina's strong. Strength is poor, but her health is stronger than it. So she should be able to go for a defensive approach and still win this fight. Oh, shit. Well, at least she's alive. Serious injuries and she's fatigued. So... It's not ideal. Out for 18 days. Well, I don't know how she's going to beat any opponents when she can't even beat a wall. Oh, far from ideal. Some mail. So here is the big event. Who have we got that's healthy? We've got Cavinius. We've got Rikimar, and then we've got our new people. Cornelius has fought before. His charisma's great, so he'll probably be quite popular there. Greed level is low. As it's a massive fight, I'm tempted to put him forward, but he's probably not my strongest fighter, which is the risk. We've only 420 health. Good reflexes, good strength. These new guys, 55, 67, 60 in intelligence. He's a very strong fighter. Find out what they need. He needs a sicker. This guy could be really strong. He's got great charisma as well. Medium greed. That's not too bad. He's got good charisma. He needs a PDA. That's what I need. Gladius. PGO, super. Give him his Seeker. PGO. And a Gladius. Cool. So, let's go towards this big fight. Big purse, 40,000. We're going to go after this guy again because he is the weakest. So, This is the challenging bit. Who do I put forward? I think we might play it safe, and we're going to put in this new guy. Strong odds, 2-1. So he's going to be decreased in morale because he has medium greed, and I'm only going to give him 20%, but fuck him, because right now I need the money. And he's against a guy, he's level 3, he's got 4 wins and 1 loss, decent strength, really good stamina, but his health's a lot lower, so I need to go out. If this goes longer, then this guy's got a good chance of winning. Because my health's strong, I'm going to go out aggressively, and hopefully we can beat him up. Let's fight. See what happened. Shit! Wow, this is a really bad start. And we lost 28,000 in bets. This has not started well at all. I was really banking on that guy doing something special for me. Shit. Okay. We move on. Your fighters perish easily. May your dreams of success drown in the blood of poor Rickmar. Rickmar was shit. That's why he died. Yeah. And we got a low. Then we just got a low fight. We really needed to win that one. Didn't help at all. We lost money. Still got some good fighters though. I might need to put some in some exhibitions. Okay, we can level up some of our staff. I should get rid of this other guy, he's pretty crap, wasn't he? Save ourselves some money now. So we got 1, 2, 3, that guy's going to be healthy. Ah, oh, we've got some guys ill. We've got quite a lot of people that are fairly healthy at the moment, so let's start to send them in some exhibition matches. Start this one. Massa is going to go against a wolf. Just fight normally. He's pretty shit, actually, Massa. But he killed it. It's weird, because the other person was a lot better. Still got enough healthy people. We'll send this other new person, Mirena, we'll send them into this fight. Killed it. Seems like whenever you change from normal, everything goes wrong. So he's only got 3 days left. He's healthy. And they are healthy again. Mirena's healthy again. Okay. Well, let's go up a bit. Let's go to a panther. See how you do against a panther. Nailed it. Well, that is helping. They are also helping them level up as well, which is good. None of them have currently gone over level 1. But they will do. Are they tired now? Yeah, only 5 days though. Not too bad. Got mail. So we've got some unhappy people, which is not ideal. So let's up their salaries a little bit. They are never happy when they're losing fights. But at the moment, some of them are content. Sure, now I'll take it at the moment. Hasn't been a good start to the game, so we'll take that. Only players have achieved a higher level. Cool, okay, Collius has leveled up. What we do now is we can improve their expertise. What we are going to do is train them in some armour. We can now get them some armour to wear. Just be hide armour to start with. Gives them a defence bonus, which is going to be really helpful here. I'm going to fight someone else because I don't like fighting that guy anymore. I'm going to fight this guy. Go with our strongest fighter, Claudius, our level 2 fighter. Because we need to get back to winning ways. I don't want him to be unhappy with me as well, so. And is massive odds on favourite, but we are just going to go for it. Stick with normal, don't change it. Okay, we got him. Shit, I want 400 on the betting, that sucks. But that guy's dead, which is good. He goes marching on. Before we do anything, let's see what next month holds. Right, lots of fights. Couple of three low hype fights in a row, and then a mild, and then we finish with an average fight. So hopefully Claudius can be back healthy again for that. He's only 8 days out, so he'll be healthy. He's healthy. They'll be healthy. He'll be healthy. They'll be healthy. Yeah, we've got basically a full stable for this month. So let's do some exhibitions. Send him in against the wall. Aggressive. Wolf dead. Now we have a low hype fight. Need to get some wins. Let's pick. Morena done pretty well against the. What's this guy again? Against the Panther. Put them in against an actual fighter. I'm just going to keep betting on my fighters because. Somebody's got to give here, surely. Okay, they're not that great, so let's go out. Straight out. Perfect. Still not earning that much with these fights, but at least I'm getting something. Oh, this guy is really, like, doing my head in now. This guy might be decent. Let's get him in. I mean, our money has gone down ridiculously since we started this. Yeah, you've almost got to get like straight off to winning ways to stand any chance. We'll do another exhibition because we've got loads of healthy fighters at the same time. Priscus. Send them out there against the wolf. See how they do. Kill the wolf. Alright, we're getting used to killing wolves now. I'm good at that. Okay. Low level fight. Go against this old man again. Go against the high sparrow. I'm going to put Mesa forwards. Give him a try. He has massive, massive odds on, so let's go for him. 21. I've got a little bit back in bets, but still not getting a lot in bets. My fighters are favourites, so I don't really know why. Spending 4,000 a day though, so that is going down. They're a lot happier now. The morale is a lot higher within my ludus at the moment, which is good to see. Okay, let's get the new man all kitted up. Hey, looks cool. Awful charisma, but he's a decent fighter. He needs a lance, yeah. Hey, there's a hench one. No excuses now. Send him straight in there. Just against the wolf to get him started. Perfect start. Still got loads of fit, healthy fighters. Oh, maybe not that many. Yeah, some of them will be back in time. Okay, we're going to go up against the tiger now. We're going to go for it. Shit. Minor injuries and fatigued. Okay, that's not too bad. Thought I had to take the risk. Weird how still enthused despite getting mauled to death by a tiger. Well, not to death, but you know what I mean. Still spending way too much money. Shit, is anyone going to be ready for this fight? Yeah, they'll be ready. Only got 206 left in the bank. I'm going to go against this guy. So, Clodius will have to fight. At the moment, he's one of the most successful. He's my A-list fighter. That guy's got terrible stamina. I'm just going to fight normal. Killed him. See, even that purse, you know, that's not even enough to cover my cost. And that's on a fight day. So I need to be winning the average and the mild event down here to stand any chance. Should have some people fit again for it, hopefully. Some of them aren't too far away. Level up our staff. Cool. Couple of days to go. So this is the mild one, then we've got the average one. So I might put Clodius in there again in the average one. So for the mild one, we've got Mesa, we've got Corvinius, and we've got the new guy. Back against this guy. Let's chuck the new guy in there. See how he does. He's got low greed. I'm going to get a bit more from him. And I'm going to back a load on him to win this one. Oh shit, but the guy he's fighting is pretty decent. But his health is crap. So I want to go out hard. Go out aggressive. Hopefully we can take him down quickly. He's still got some armor. This could be a difficult fight. He's level 5. But we've won. Okay, we've got a bit of money back. And we've got a purse. That's more like it. That's the sort of purses we need to be taking home. 16,000. Decent return. Okay, happy with the new man there. We've got quite a few healthy. I'm not going to do any exhibitions just at the moment. Into this. Just fight this guy. Had moderate success. Sending Clodius. He's the one we can hopefully trust to bring back a result, even if it'll cost us a bit more for it. Though the odds aren't as strong as they have been before, because the guy he's fighting is decent. But his health's poor. Should go out normal. Hopefully we can do this. Yes. 22, 23 grand back, and their guy got killed. Gained a load of fame, a load of XP, is now level 3, but he has suffered serious injuries and he is fatigued. So he's going to be out for 15 days. He's leveled up again. Let's get him up on Fast Learner so he can level up quicker. On to the next month. So what have we got this time? Okay, so we've got a strong one at the end, which hopefully he can be back for. We've got an average one now. Another. This is a decent month. You know, we've got 3 average ones, a mild one, and a strong one. Studious Fan really rates Clodius. I rate Clodius. At the moment, he's the only fighter that saved my ass. Everyone's ecstatic now as well. We've sorted out the morale issue. Everyone's happy. Do we need any more fighters? This guy's decent. Sailinator. Sailinator. Oh, he's got a cool name, hasn't he? Okay, we'll go for him. He's got a cool name. And he looks fucking awesome. Gladius. Okay, let's just get him a Gladius so he's all ready when he gets here. Okay, average. So, 3,000 attendance. 20,000 purse. We're going to go against this guy this time. Sending Corvinius. Low greed, so we'll drop this a bit because he's happy anyway. Even odds. Oh, I'm going to avoid betting this time. Their guy's got rubbish health. My guy's health isn't great either. Let's just go out normal. See how we do. Oh, thank God I didn't bet. And he is dead forever. He was pretty shit anyway, but never good to lose. It's an average event as well. I should have probably put a bit better fighter in. Okay. We've got 3 healthy fighters and a couple of fighters that are nearly healthy. So we can do one exhibition. This guy lost his last fight. Just send him in there against a panther. He'll either win or he'll die. Either way, I'm not that fast. Oh, he won. Because we only have a... Yeah, we haven't got that many healthy people, so I'm just going to avoid doing it. This is just a mild event, so we just want to send someone fairly weak into it. This guy's miserable. Turns up miserable. One idiot. He wants to get paid more money. We can go in this fight straight away then. Go against this guy. See what you're made of, son. You ain't getting any more. I'll bet on you, but we'll see what you got. Oh, he's got a bit about him. Happy with that. Still floating around the 2,000 mark. We've sort of been floating for a while, but not much more than that. Average event. Who have we got fit for this? You should be able to see their fame, which is how the crowd will react to them. So this guy's fame, he's a sensation, so the crowd are going to love watching this guy. Noted, which doesn't really mean much. Newcomer, 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 unknown, newcomer, noted. So basically, they don't like any of my fighters, other than my main one. Stable's pretty broken, so I need to repair it, which cost me more money. Perfect. I'm gonna go against the crap guy. Go for... Let's go for Mesa. It's quite important that I win this. I'm gonna back it on him. He's a decent fighter. That guy's okay, but his health's crap. So let's go out. Our health is like double what his is. Surely. Yes. About 20,000 in the bank. That'll keep us afloat for a while. No one else seems to be leveling up at all. Fan letter, watching your fighters in the arena is a real treat. When I grow up, I want to be a boss just like you. Oh, how nice. So I can now use a perk for myself. What should I use? Kind of want something to do with money, to be fair. Purse amount bonus. Push that up. That's probably the best thing to do. So we've got a lot of people near health, a couple of healthy people. Let's do an exhibition. Getting a little bit of extra money. Send this guy. He's pretty decent. Let's send him against a tiger. Cool, killed the tiger. This is an average event. Thankfully, Claudius is going to be back for the fight at the end of the month, which will be great. But now we've got an average one we need to win. Send forward Morena. Give them a little bit and just bet everything on them. Or the person they're against, their stamina is really good. In fact, they are a really good fighter. This could be a tough one. Ah, we managed to win. Decent return, 24,000. We're moving up a little bit with the money. Not a lot. This fight at the end of the month is absolutely vital. How many healthy fighters have we got? Got a couple. We know that Claudius will be back, so... These people are both pretty crap. I don't really like the look of them, so... Send them in there against a tiger. Hopefully they die. They're not dying, they're just getting hurt. Really irritating. Either win or die. Can't go in between. Everyone's happy still. Oh, someone leveled up. This guy. Give him some armor. Someone else can actually wear it. Well, some of the level ones can wear it, that's cool. Oh, no, my guy can't wear it. Does that mean he can wear the level one? Oh, he can, nice. So we've armored our people, which is good. A lot of healthy people. We can do an exhibition. This person again, another crap person. Let's send them in against a tiger. They're just losing. They're not dying. And they're not winning. Really, really irritating. And he leveled up. Why have you leveled up? You died. You deserve to level up. So here we go, this is the big one. This is the one that we need to win. Fight the rubbish guy, pick Claudius. Got some level armor on him as well. We've got 4-0 win record. I'm not gonna share anything with him. He's gonna hate me for it. And it's even money either way. Let's see who we're up against. A level 4, he's strong. He's got good stamina, good agility, poor reflexes, good dexterity, bad health. Oh, this looks bad. He hasn't got any armor on. He's got a stronger weapon than me. Just go out normal. And just fingers mightily, mightily crossed. Shit. That is the worst scenario that could have possibly happened. My best fighter dead. Losing all my money betting. We are not in a good situation. Can we get a replacement in? Not one. Any good standing. A lot of healthy fighters. Let's see how we go on this. Send him in some exhibition. Send this guy in against a tiger. I think he beat a tiger before. Sure, he'd be fine. So this month you've got a mild, a low, a strong, and a mild. So again, that strong is the big one. Let's see what we've got in here. I want to fight someone different. I want to fight this guy. Send in Mesa. He's been pretty good beforehand. Should probably stop betting by now, but I don't know. I don't really think I have a choice. I've got to like try and bet my way out of this. He's leveled up, which is good. Let's get him some armor. Oh shit, I don't even hide armor. There we go, there's some in here. Couple of bits of that. See, the fans now really like this guy, which is good. I need more like that. Anyone else have any armor? Oh, that guy can have some hide armor. And he's level up as well. Let's get him up on his toughness. Awesome. How many healthy fighters have we got at the moment? One, two, three. Three events coming up. Probably do one exhibition. Just give Morena a bit of a rest in there against a tiger. Tiger's killed. Only out for a few days, which is good. Be back before the end of the month. Okay, onwards we go. So our money's dropped down below 150,000, which is really not looking good. Attendance is under 1,000, purse is 9,000. Crap fight this is. Okay, this person hasn't fought before, so let's send them out. Take him a bit more. Bet everything on him. Okay, he's against someone who's absolute dog shit, so should be no worries. He didn't even kill him though. So I've got a little bit for that fight, but not a lot at all. This is the big one. Who have we got fit for it? We've got Mesa fit for it. That might be the way to go. We've got Eric's fit for the other one. Yeah, that's definitely the way to go. Let's fight this guy in the middle. Let's go with Mesa. It's a big purse on this one. But high greed. Let's give him a little bit more, but not a lot. Let's bet everything. Okay, the guy doesn't look that good. We should be able to beat him. Going out aggressively. Level 9 though. Strong armor. Oh shit. I hope this works so badly. Oh, thank God for that. We're back in the game. Okay. That was about 30,000 there. Minor injuries and fatigue, so not even that much. Be out for 11 days. That's not too bad. Back to 170. Next event. Go back against this guy again. Send this guy out. Okay. Bet everything on him. Yeah, his health's pretty crap. Go out strong. Should be able to beat him. No doubt. 20,000. And we're back in the game here. Sort this bar. Stronger fighters. Anyone still needs to level up? Yeah, this guy does. Let's get him improved armor as well. And I'll hide. Okay, everyone else has got it, so cool. Where are we? Who's healthy? We've got one healthy guy, two healthy guys. Okay. Let's send one of them out. This person's lost twice, let's just send them out against the tiger. Well, actually no, they lost to the tiger, but they didn't die, so let's send them out against a bear. Then, oh, this is so frustrating. He's gaining XP as well. He's leveling up, he ain't leveling up very well, is he? Still shit. Okay, level up our staff a bit. Keep an eye out for any new fighters. And let's get into the next month. Massive event. Okay, who's fit for it? Sadly, Mesa is not fit for it. So our best or my highest paid one is Morena, who's fit for it. Noted by the crowd, but not exactly. Okay, well that's all we've got, Morena. Let's go for this. Let's go against a rubbish guy. I say rubbish, he's killed me enough times. This is the only person to go for. Okay. I'm gonna avoid betting this time. Go out normal, let's see what happens. Oh, I should have bet. Look at that purse though, 40,000. Us back over the 200 mark. Great place to be. I'm going to do the end of this month and then we'll see where we are. Is anyone going to be alive for this one? Yeah, we've got a couple of people that are nearly there. Like this guy. Everything on him. He'll be fine this time. Yeah, just fight normal. He'll be fine. 8,000. I think we're on a bit of a winning run here. Got another massive event and an average event this month as well, so got some fit fighters again. We'll use Mesa in the massive event, and we'll use we use Eryx in the average run, which means Salinator can go in an exhibition against the bear. See how he does. He's a good fighter. Oh shit, he died against the bear. Out for 16 days, okay. It's not awful. Here we go. This is a very, very important moment. Got Mesa. He's a great fighter against this guy. Mesa. Big purse, 42,000. And I'm going to back on him as well. I'm going to back 16 grand on him. And at evens. Series against a very, very scary looking man who is better than him in most regards. We're better at agility, dexterity. Let's go out aggressive because our stamina's shit. His health's lower than us. Oh, let's see how we do. Nailed it. And that is a whopping 50,000 plus that we've just won on that event. That is what we needed. He must be absolutely loved by the crowds now. Slashed stomach though. And testicular trauma. That does not sound good. Well, I can start leveling up now. Improve his stamina a bit. Improve all my guys. I haven't that person name leveled up yet. Person strength is rubbish. We're rubbish about everything. Cool. The team's looking good. That's average event. Let's go against the middle guy. Send this guy forward. Good odds on him today. Oh yeah, the guy's got 269 health. There's no way I can lose to him, surely. Fuck. Why did I speak? If he loses to someone that shit, then he deserves to die. I'm sorry. So, well, there seems like a very good place to stop after I've just lost one of my best fighters. Hope you enjoyed the video. Let me know what you thought of it. I will be continuing the game and recording some more for you if that's what you want to see. So, let me know. Stay tuned on our social media. Like, comment, and subscribe. Until next time, all the best.